Nothing there.
You're in for it now.
Yes! Run as fast as you can!
I'd have gone about it differently.
There you are again.
I've got a few skins for you.
A sheepskin? You didn't go slaughter some farmer's sheep in the pasture, did you?
I wouldn't dream of doing that.
Wolfskin, that's good. Good work. Come see me again when you have more.
Show me your wares. I've got Lamar's ledger right here.
Where did you get that?
That shouldn't interest you so much as the fact that your name is in it.
Give it to me.
What will you give me then?
I have no money to spare and can give you nothing but my heartfelt gratitude.
Can you sell me some lockpicks?
If I have any left.
Thank you, really. And there I was, thinking I'd never get out of here.
What are you doing here?
I got locked in. The door was open, and all I wanted to do was have a little look-see. But as soon as I was inside, the guard came and locked the damn door. This is, somewhat embarrassing. I'd be very grateful if it could just remain between you and me.
I understand that wasn't exactly something to be proud of.
I think I need a drink now.
And thus spake Adonos to his brothers. Never again shall you walk upon my land, for it is sacred, and so shall it be. But the human and the beast waged war upon the land of Adonis, and the wrath of the gods was with...
I have a message for Master Izgaroth. He guards the shrine in front of the monastery. If you run this errand for me, you get to choose your own reward.
I'll do it.
Good. Then take the message and choose one of these spell scrolls. When you have delivered the message, I shall reward you accordingly.
Give me the ice arrow.
Good. So be on your way to Master Izgaroth now.
Look what I have here.
But this is Lamar's ledger. Well, what are you planning to do with that?
Here's the book.
Oh, thanks. You saved my butt. Lamar can get rather ugly. Here, take this as a reward. It's the very last drop.
Show me your wares.
Everything.
Adonis feared for the day in which the beast would return to the land.
Get that from me.
There you are again. Harrod has finally finished that damn assignment for the Paladins. That means that I can now offer you some new weapons. Are you interested?
Show me your wares. It is an honor to me that a representative of our holy church should show an interest in my wares. Show me your wares.
Don't tell this to anyone. And he works all day, too. That's what I've always said. Someone's gotta do the work.
I took your statuette to the monastery, so you can relax now.
That's good news.
That's not what
I heard. May Innos protect you. Take this as a small token of my gratitude, son.
Someone's gonna do the work. You don't say.
Show me your wares.
That's not what I heard.
Someone's gotta do the work.
That's not what my husband thinks.
And he works all day, too.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
That's not what my husband thinks.
I can't take care of everything for everybody.
That's not what my husband thinks.
Really? How interesting.
That's not what I heard.
He can't keep anything to himself.
I can't take care of everything for everybody.
I can't take care of everything for everybody.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
That's not what my husband thinks.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
He can't keep anything to himself.
And it's going to get even worse.
I won't tell her a thing from now on.
Honestly, I witnessed it myself.
That's an open secret.
Now that's typical, isn't it?
Go away. Don't tell me that.
And it's going to get even worse.
He had better shut up.
I don't believe that.
He simply talks too much.
And it's going to get even worse.
Now that's typical, isn't it?
You don't say.
Look what book I have here.
Lamar's ledger. How did you get hold of that?
Well,
if Lamar doesn't have it anymore, that's a good thing. But I'd rather have it myself.
Here. Take the book.
Thanks. Take this as a reward.
What is this you've given me?
It is a key to the gate of wealth.
It is good that you have come. You are accused of theft. There are witnesses. I will not mention the other things I've heard. I will not tolerate such conduct in the city. You must pay a penalty to atone for your crime.
How much?
150 gold pieces.
I want to pay the penalty.
Good. I shall see to it that everyone in the city learns of it. That will restore your reputation to some degree.
Thank you.
insisted he knew better.
Someone's gotta do the work.
Someone's gotta do the work.
Tell me that isn't true.
Some don't even know how to do it.
Hey, you!
I'll never get this open without the right key.
Thank you.